Some of those old songs that I used to sing when I was a kid, I still remember every word to them. I learned a lot of them from the radio. I learned a lot of them from the boys that lived across the road, the Williams boys. There was Guy and Otis Williams, Jack Williams. They didn't play the guitar or anything, but they sang a little bit, and they had a Victrola that they played those old records on. There was Cowboy Slim Reinhardt, and there was a Carter family, and there was Jimmy Rogers, and there was Clayton McMitchum, and there was the Georgia Crackers, there was Arthur Smith, there was Vernon Dalhart, songs like The Death of Floyd Collins. There was a song about Mother that I remember especially well. I believe Bradley Kincaid might have sung this song, I'm not sure. I remember a lot of his songs. He used to sing a lot of them. Songs about Mother, about Daddy, were so close to me because Mother and Daddy were so important. They were part of my life. Things about home. Home was so dear. You say there's no place like home. When I was a kid, I didn't know there was any other place but home. So you're going to leave the old home, Jim. Today you're going away. So you're going among the city folks to dwell. So spoke a kind old mother to her boy one summer day. If your mind's made up that way, I wish you well. The old home will be lonesome, we'll miss you when you go. The birds won't sing so sweet when you're not nigh. But if you get in trouble, Jim, just write and let us know. He spoke these words and then she said goodbye. If sickness overtakes you, or old companions shake you, as through this world you wander all alone, when friends you haven't any, in your pocket not a penny, there's a mother always waiting you at home. 10 years later to this village came a stranger no one knew. His steps were halt and ragged clothes he wore. The little children laughed at him as down the lane he trod. At last he stopped before a cottage door. He gently knocked, no sound he heard. He thought, can she be dead? But then he heard a voice well known to him. 'Twas his mother's voice, but her hair had silvered by the touch of time. And she said, thank God they've sent me home, my Jim. If sickness overtakes you, or old companions shake you, as through this world you wander all alone, when friends you haven't any, in your pocket not a penny, there's a mother always waiting you at home.